have two.
We stand here this morning to remember before God the forgotten army, those who fought and died, those who returned, so that there may be peace and happiness in this world, so that we may be united as one. There are those here this morning who will have their own personal memories of loved ones who served in that Far East campaign. And it's for those individuals and their families that we come to remember this morning. So let us bow our heads in prayer. Thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us,
as we their left go old, age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.